Good morning, Wildcats. My name is Blake Gonzalez, and now it's time for this week's video announcements.
Now for the news. On Monday, Plano Dance Club meets at 6:45 in the cafeteria.
On Tuesday, Orchestra has their pre-OIL concert at Robinson Performing Arts at 7 p.m.
Wednesday, Yu-Gi-Oh! Club meets in B236 during lunch. Also on Wednesday, Latin Club meets at 12:30 in C111, and Guitar Club meets at 4:30 in A132.
Good luck to DECA as they go to state on Thursday. This week, we wanted to highlight two student faith-based groups here on campus.
Hi, my name is Hope.
And my name is Jack, and we're both senior leaders for CREW.
CREW is a student-led ministry off campus of Plano where high school students get to socialize, play games, eat food, and learn more about spiritual connections.
CREW is open for anybody, and we encourage people from all backgrounds to come. We meet at Chase Oaks in the student building every Monday at 7:30.
Hopefully we see you all there tonight for our Valentine's outreach.
Salam, my name is Ali Sabir.
And I'm Zahra Khatri.
And we're the Vice Presidents for Seniors MSA.
Are you looking for fellow Muslim students? Do you want to be a part of a diverse Muslim community?
If so, join us every Friday at the start of lunch for Friday prayer in room B244, right across from the counselor's office.
To promote a strong community in Muslim identity, we have multiple events upcoming.
First is our bowling night at Plano Super Bowl on March 1st. Shoes cost $5. Muslims, non-Muslims, beginners, or pro bowlers, everyone is welcome.
Bring your friends along for a fun night of bowling.
Other events upcoming include a guest speaker and Ramadan-based activities.
You can find more information on the Google Classroom. The code is on the screen. Or you can text or remind at Plano MSA.
Thank you and have a great day.
We also wanted to feature this video from the Hope Squad, introducing the members of this very important student organization.
What's good, Plano? Welcome back to another video. It's your boy, Daniel Fan, Hope Squad member, aka Vice President. Today, we're going to be interviewing Hope Squad members. Let's get it, baby.
Aaron, Vice President, Hope Squad.
Now tell me, what's your favorite part about being part of the Hope Squad?
Just being someone my friends can turn to when they're struggling.
Yeah, that's good. I like that.
Hi, who am I here with?
Sydney.
Sydney, what's some characteristics of a Hope Squad member?
Empathy, patience, and being able to understand others.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Who am I here with?
Hi, I'm Chloe. Chloe, what do we do in Hope Squad?
So our whole goal in Hope Squad is to spread the message of suicide and depression and make sure that others feel safe and that their feelings are valued.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Any organization that wants to be featured in the announcements can contact Student Congress or the Audio Video Production Group.
Now for Wildcat Sports.
Boys soccer plays at Capel on Tuesday. Girls soccer plays at home against Capel on Tuesday.
Varsity men's basketball has two games this week. One on Tuesday against Capel and one on Friday against Plano West.
On Tuesday, girls softball plays Frisco Wakeland at home. And Saturday, Plano Lacrosse plays Cumberland Academy at Cumberland Academy.
Good luck, Wildcats.
Now for Song of the Week. This week's Song of the Week is Heartache on the Dance Floor by John Party. That's all for this week, Wildcats. Have a great rest of your week.
Yeah, I was just hanging out some little West Coast town. Found a bar.